Hi, everybody. I recorded this intro in time-lapse mode before, so this is the new intro. Hey, everybody. This is Jeff from the new Janky Workshop. How's it going? Today, we're going to learn how to make a quick cutting board from a Rockler cutting board set. This requires no cutting at all, unless you want to. It requires some glue, some clamps, and some homemade cauls. Very easy to make. If you're new to woodworking, this is a great project to step into to learn how to glue up boards together. This is a great process for that. A good process in sanding and taking down the edges of things when you're done so that they match and are the perfect size and stuff like that. So there's a lot of good things. This is using a Rockler cutting board kit. This video is not sponsored by Rockler. However, Rockler, if you're listening, how you doing? How's it going? Gonna buy a drink? Huh? Wink, wink. Here's my number. Let's talk. Hi. Don't ask for sponsorships. Don't ask for sponsorships. Bad boys. Anyways, so let's get on to it. Thanks. After I get out from these clamps. It's high time to pull these other clips. We can finish that up with planer. Sanded and planed it. We're gonna take it over the table saw and trim off the edges, just a little bit off the sides, just to clean them up, and then we'll do a final sanding on those. Then it'd be almost done. Now just do some finish sanding on the edges. That'll be ready to go into the mineral bath oil. Mineral oil bath. Cutting board made with angelique, maple, and wenge. It's, again, it's a $50 kit from Rockler. Not sponsored by Rockler, but again, hey Rockler. Yeah? Easy gift to make for somebody, even if you're a beginner woodworker. Easy to put together. Do some basic glue-ups, basic clamping, some trimming up on the edges, some sanding. Very easy project, and you get something gorgeous out of it like this that you can give to yourself or somebody else that you love. So thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy this project. If you like it, click subscribe, hit the bell, leave a comment below. Tell us about some other simple woodworking projects you would like to see below, and maybe we'll do some of those in the future. Thank you very much.